I'll deal with this tomorrow.
You won't.
It's ripe in here.
My eyes are watering.
I'm a busy man.
Look how crusty this is.
Shameful.
It's just too much.
Not with this.
Tide.
Tide can tackle any pile.
That a tackle pun?
Just clean the pile, Ron.
Okay.
This too.
That was easy.
When stains and odors pile up, it's got to be Tide.
Barbie Pop Reveal! Rise and surprise!
Whoa!
15 surprises inside!
Accessories!
There's even more pop and fun! With Fruit Series! Slime trucks in the cup! Fruit-tastic! Barbie Pop Reveal doll! Each sold separately!
You can be anything!
Once retired, Marcus decided, I will never again work for another man or woman. I abandon my corporate phone plan, and I'll get a new plan with Consumer Cellular for up to half the cost.
Let's go, birds!
When freedom calls, we're here to answer.
Prescription eyewear can be really expensive. And here's the secret. Glasses don't actually cost that much to make. Surprise! Especially when you design your own eyewear and then sell it directly to your customers. Like we do. Oh, hi. We're Warby Parker. Our glasses start at $95, including prescription lenses. And the best part? You can try 5 pairs for free at warbyparker.com.
So tell me, what does open kitchen mean to you?
Absolutely. When it's delicious food and they come in, they see our food steaming on the lines. They see our chicken glistening. Our fajitas sizzling. It's magic happening every time they come into our kitchen.
This is real.
An all-you-can-eat buffet contest.
Bobby, lift me.
13, if you please.
Of course, sir.
Turnips, eh? Well, if you insist.
Loved as a child returns to you when you most need it.
Lock. 6, 7, 8, 9, a point 10. We are en route to the Galactic Federation Conference on Silos 5. Chief Science Officer Spork, Ship Surgeon Dr. McAvoy, as well as myself, have been chosen as Space Fleet Delegates of the Zeta Quadrant.
So, Jimmy boy, you think this conference will be as good as last year?
That all depends on the Allurian ambassadors.
Hoo-wee! They don't call them green animal women for nothing.
Wow!
Captain Irk, we are...